Hey y'all, this here's Pinbar 18. Today I'm playing a little bit more Half-Life 2. Alright, let's go. I have these guys, I'm in a city, there's this guy. Fuck him. And we're gonna go kill things, so it's pretty much a good time. I mean, there's a lot of flames, I blew something up, my ears aren't popping. That's really bothering me, but okay, let's get to it. Hey, are you a bad guy? Should I shoot you? Oh, hi. Okay, I don't think I wanna. Can I kill that? Can I? What are these? Can I kill that thing? And what's going on here? Oh, that's not good, is it? Well, shit. Okay, well that's definitely a bad. I lost two guys right there. That's. Oh, this is one of those things. Okay. Well, I can't say these little critters right here are very good. They kind of. Yeah, I know. I get that they're everywhere. They killed. Oh, hi. They killed three of our friends. Which means now I have to go commit murder alone. And I prefer to commit murder in a group. Group murder is more fun. You get to spread the blame a little bit. It's the way to go. There are a lot of fucking explosive barrels right there. So I'm gonna shoot that one. Well, that worked. Boom. Did I get you? Probably not. What are you talking about? I kill him. Got him. Man, you gotta trust. Oh, hi. You gotta trust the Freeman a little bit. What are you? I don't give a fuck. Trust that the Freeman will make good decisions, and if he doesn't, well, just deal with it. I better reload? I have plenty of bullets, bruh. Are those? Okay, those aren't alive. I like it. I like when my enemy weapons are not alive. That would be weird if they were, I suppose. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe it's not that weird. Maybe somebody's watching this in a future where weapons are actually alive, and then it's actually a normal thing. You're gonna think, why the fuck do you think that weird? That's weird. And then I'll be like, eh, I don't know. Go back to the future or stay in the future or I don't know. Am I supposed to be going upstairs? I don't actually know. Oh, well. Oh. I'm confused by this. Look, his face looks like it was, like, fried off, but there's a zombie in here. And a watermelon. I'm not sure what statement they're making, but there's a zombie and a watermelon in this one room. Which is the only thing that was up this entire set of stairs that I went up. So basically, I've wasted my time. Hopefully that's just, currently and not a metaphor for my entire attempts at YouTube. Oh, lovely. Fuck off. Where's that other one? Go away. What are you? Don't give a shit. Hi. You want to be my friend? You want to be my friend too? We hope for one more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never guessed it would be you. Good. I love to exceed expectations or defy expectations or however you want to put it. I love to do it. Well, who's shooting at me? Oh, turrets. I don't like you. So I would prefer if these turrets were dead and not here. That is my preference. I no longer have a shield. I just hit the Windows key for some reason. I don't know why, because I felt like it. Is this open? Where am I going? Oh, here we go. This is a way to go. I found it. I found the secret to life. Die, enemy. There we go. Give me bullets. Give me weapons. Give me all the stuff necessary to. Where the fuck did this other guy come from? I don't know which one it was. The chick was there, so it was one of the men. It was either the twins or the black guy. I don't know which. I guess it doesn't matter. Are we gonna find more? Oh, we can't get up there. Never mind. Yes. Pardon me. I saw something. Oh, hi. That was a tricky maneuver. Who's shooting at me now? Kill them. Be useful, teammates. I need you to be more than just bullet. Guzzlers? Cum guzzlers? Who's shooting at me? Oh, hi. Hi. I can't hit anything. I'm having problems. I'm sick. That's my excuse. I actually am sick. That's why I keep coughing and stuff in my recording session. Which, if you... watch the other... Oh, fuck. No. Okay. If you watched the other two, you would already know that, but I'm sure you didn't. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, is there a turret? No. Why do you have to move around? Alright, no! Stop! Die. Okay, why are you coming up here? Alright, who's next? You? No probs. Damn it, I'm out of bullets. Alright. I'd recommend y'all don't step back. He shoots! Ah, he fucks up. Okay, that's fine. What do we got in here? Bullets. Everybody loves bullets. Alright, oh, hi. You wanna die? Okay, I didn't want to go in there anyway, so fuck you. Oh, hi. Did that help? Do you want to come out now? Okay, I'll shoot those guys. Can we get in here? I mean, if we can't even get in the barricade unless they open it, what good is storming this barricade gonna do us? Toss grenades in? Oh shit, I got all of them with that grenade. That was fucking skills. That was the kind of skills that pay the bills. Can I get in there now? Okay, I guess not. Is there some other way to get here? Oh, look at this! Okay, good. Oh, I don't like this. Somebody shot up at me. I killed him. We're gonna walk by it. Never mind, we're not gonna... Fuck off, we're not gonna walk by that. We're just gonna let it blow up and kill us. I don't care about switching to things. We're just gonna grab stuff and get moving. Okay, we're not gonna get moving that direction. Or that direction. So was this a big waste of time? Maybe? Oh, good, we're on the other side of the barrier. Good stuff. Anybody else? Where you at? Where you at? I don't know where you are. Are you up there? No prob, fam, no prob. I'm coming up. Cover you while you reload. No. Oh. What does that do? Oh, I opened it. Good. I don't know why I needed to open it, but I did. Let's get a little juice. That's not really juice. That's health, isn't it? Shut up. It's all juice. I don't care. All right. Any more baddies to come out and play? There's that guy. You gotta use a few shotgun shells to... It was one guy and there's four of you. Why did it take you so long to kill him? Y'all are a disgrace to fucking teammates. The AI in this game is stupid as shit. But I do love it. That was big. I thought those normally only gave like 50%. I think that one still has some to give. Or not really. Alright, get out of my way. Up or down? I guess I'm going down. I didn't really give myself time to think about that. Anybody? Bad guys? Ooh, bad guys galore. Civil protection? What the? No, yeah, real good civil protection. Oh, are they the civil protection? I'm not sure. This sounds kind of like That was smart. The Ministry of Love from 1984. You know that when you go there, they torture you. I see you. I can't appear to shoot you, but I can see you, so you know. If that counts for anything. I got it. Oh, great. My favorite little doohickeys. I'm not sure if I killed anybody with that, but... where did my... thing go? Yeah, murder. Excuse me. I'm murdering on a... Or how about y'all go over there? Yeah, just get out of my way. You're not doing what I said. You're not getting out of my way, and I want this. Okay, that's not... Okay, can you get in that room? Jeez. Alright, we're good to go. Let's go. This guy's dead and humping the floor. You know what? If I die, I want to die humping the floor. Not really. I don't really want to die humping the floor. That'd be a weird way to die. I mean... What would a penguin's mom think if they caught... I see turrets. I take care of turrets. One more? I'm pretty sure I missed it completely. So go down there. Oh, hi. That's not cool. Just go down there. Ow, that hurt a lot. That was really stupid on my part. You know, I liked how the turrets in Half-Life 1 didn't start shooting until that you, like, gave them a reason. They didn't just, you know, oh, look, an enemy, let me kill him. They were, like, chill, and you got a second to take your revolver and shoot them. Before, what the fuck are you doing? Where are you go? Where do you think you're going? What do you think that you're going slash doing? You're hurt? Okay, that's cool. I'll take it into consideration whenever you eventually die. Lambda locator. Okay, good stuff. Where am I going? Was this not the right way? Probably not. Okay, how about down this way? This way looks nice. There's a loading screen, so that makes me think it's a good way. Mm. Alrighty. Murder going. Here, take this med kit. Oh, hi. I don't need a med kit. I need energy for my HEV suit. Is that just that thing, or is, like, are there real enemies? Oh, there are a lot of them. Okay, well. These are actually really easy to kill. I don't know who thought, oh, you know what'll make great enemies? It'll be really difficult. Things that fly in the air. And that's all there was, just... Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, okay. That's cool. You know, I still have the antlion ball sack. Why can't I use it? Maybe I can. Antlions, ho! I'm gonna throw a ball sack. Oh, ball sack doesn't work. Alright, I'll shoot it. With my pistol. Oh, yeah. Pistol it up. See, this isn't difficult, they're just annoying. And if you just run around in circles long enough, your guys will kill them. Or they'll run into each other, or I don't know. Let me just kill them. God damn it. You know what? Let's just keep going. I have a feeling they're not gonna end. And if that's the case, I don't want to be around. I just... Excuse me. Don't go in that? Guys, come follow me. Just come sail away. Is this open? No? Oh, shit. This seems like a problem. Alright, well... Seriously, does any of this open? Can I get anywhere? What is the purpose of all of this? Oh, okay, I can get over here. So, oh. That was lame. It's like, oh my god, you're trapped. Open the gate and let us in. Or instead of us just following the same path you took. Oh, hi. I do not approve of this message. I don't know why I'm wasting bullets shooting. Ooh, I got crossbows. I see why I got crossbows. And that's a one. And that's a two. And let's shoot that. Did that do good? That didn't do shit. Okay, we're gonna shoot him. I think I got him all, so we're gonna go ahead and move on. Let's hope I don't get fucked by not destroying all these barrels. We're shooting. Good stuff. Good show. He's dead. And now I want to hop on this. No, I don't? Okay. Shut up about medkits. I don't... Over here? Hi! Okay, good for you. Guys, y'all stand over there. I'm gonna come over here. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, I have a gun with unlimited ammo, and I'm gonna kill everything. Yes, that is how we do. If you wanted to know what we do or how we do, this be it. You know, I'm kind of just going from one unexplained action sequence to the next, and I love it. This game is fun. It is slightly less fun when I'm trying to commentate on it instead of just enjoying the fun random bloodshed and murder. But, you know, whatever. At least when I'm playing episodes 1 and 2 after I beat the main story. Hey, you didn't die? You done with that shit yet, man? Yeah, but yeah, at least when I'm moving on to episodes 1 and 2, I have only played like 30 minutes episode 1, so I don't know what the fuck to expect, really. Oh, there's somebody over there? Maybe. Okay, so what do I talk about right now? Did you open that? Okay, good. Let's go. Let's go kill. That's not open. Guys, y'all are worthless. Why? Is it gonna be poisonous, deadly, hordes of beautiful naked women all desperately trying to get with Dr. Freeman? No, but there's gonna be bad shit. Good, that means there's gonna be zombies too. Oops. Oh, that could have went bad. Eh. I could use you. I need not that to happen. Okay. So my basic strategy is, oh god. Oh hi. That's not a good. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is essentially I'm gonna walk these out. Gonna go from one to the next and shoot anything that pops up. And that's gonna be boring, so I think I'll just kinda skip till something interesting happens. I'm on a centerpiece. Is that interesting? I got a text. 1 second. Sorry, I had to answer that text. And oh, hi. There's an enemy. They're dead. Anybody else real quick? Okay, you. Cool. Don't do that. I mean, I'll use that, but still. Why didn't you hop up earlier? Why'd you... Hey! Come on, guys. Guys, where do you keep coming from? Yeah, you blow up. Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody? No, okay, good. But yeah, look, stop and look at that text. May realize I'm 20-ish minutes in. So that's going to be the end of this video. Remember to like my video, subscribe to my channel, become a member of the Penguins Legion today. Alright, bye y'all.